हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर वाचिंग तथागत इंग्लिश प्रैक्टिस। आई एम राहुल एंड आई शैल माय गिव ओपिनियन अबाउट शुड क्रिमिनल टीवी सीरियल बी बैन फॉर क्राइम आइडियाज। सो लेट्स अगेन। सो फर्स्टली वी मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट इज क्राइम सीरियल। क्राइम सीरियल्स लाइक व्हाट सीरियल्स आर ब्रॉडकास्ट बाय द चैनल्स and channels broadcast crime serials like Southern India, Crime Patrol, Dial 100, etc. Many types of serials should be banned for stop criming. So I don't consider that these types of serials should be banned because the motive is not that to increase crime. The motive is that people will live the secure and safe. So according to my opinion, it should not be banned. But question is, why are people saying that this type of serials should be banned? So I have seen that in the society and nearby that the crimes happen and people say that the people inspire by the crime patrol and people get idea by crime patrol and criminal series. But it is the half truth. If you talk about the benefit of the crime serials, so there is much benefit of the crime serials. Firstly, you will be aware about that the person and the crime serials, the truth base are shown by the broadcasting and serials, and it is not fake. Some incident can be fake, but mostly the crimes are real. So the motive is not that crime should be increased. The motive is that crime must be decreased. And you must be aware and you must be secure. So people don't inspire the crime serials. And some person consider truth. So it is a very little bit ratio. But if you talk about the benefit and awareness, so there is a much awareness and benefit the crime serials. You can be aware about the society and you can be secure that what is the happening our society and how should we live in our house and how should be our relation with the nearby, with the relatives. So these types of the serials give lessons for us, and we can't say that we cannot say that it should be banned. My personal thing is it must be banned. It must not be banned because due to this reason, we are aware and many person are secure and many person are secure due to reason. Many person know that due to crime series, I am very secure and I am aware that what is happening, and we should not trust the blind faith. And if we talk about the types of crimes, so there are many types of crimes are shown on the TV, like girls related and the crimes related murders and technologies and many types of the crime. Types of serials are shown for the awareness of person. These types of the serials are not shown for the bad things of the society. So I consider that it must not be banned. And if we should ban that, so we will not be aware. And if we want to be aware, this crime patrol and these types, so it should be happen. But directors must take real incident for the public, because you are doing work for the welfare of society and you are working for the aware for the society that people could be aware. So directors must be take story for the real story. So this is my opinion, and if you support my things, so what do you think about this topic? So please give your comment on comment box. And if you have not subscribed my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Subscription is free, and having subscribed channel, my motivation, so it should be very necessary for me. So please support me and please subscribe my channel and share the video. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Good day.